They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're ignorant.
It's
coming
just the door.
For you, Barbara.
He looks so adorable.
I love his costume.
Thank you.
You're going already?
Yeah, Brenda's party starts in a bit.
You said you were gonna help watch Lola with me tonight.
I said I would wait until the candy runs out.
But you ate half of it.
You'll be fine.
Shelby! Sorry, kid. We just ran out. Hi, so I told your friend that we ran out of candy. You can blame my sister, she basically ate it all. sorry, have a good night, bye.
Oh my god, Lola, you scared me!
Aya po, wag buksan ang pintuan sa gabi.
Lola, it's just Halloween.
May masamang mangyayari.
They're just trick-or-treaters wearing costumes just so they can get free candy.
Gracie, baka sila ang kumakatok.
The Kumakatok aren't real. The superstitions will make you afraid of everything.
Sige, bahala ka. Pero ayan ang paniniwala ng mga ninuno natin.
Lola!
Huwag mong ibaliwala ang mga kasabihan dahil ayaw mong maniwala.
Shelby, come back. Lola's being hella superstitious again.
Dude, don't worry about it. That's just how she is.
Shelby.
Shelby, I thought you brought your key.
Gracie? Why did you scare me like that? Gosh, how many scary movies did you watch tonight? I mean, don't you get nightmares from all of that?
No, but from Lola's stories, maybe.